We will continue with our efforts to control people movement in popular areas like wet markets and supermarkets. In these areas, we will impose entry restrictions. For example, in certain wet markets, we will only permit entry on alternate days. And we will do this with a system based on your NRIC or your FIN number. Depending on the last digit of that NRIC or FIN number, you will only be permitted entry on odd or even days. So that's one example of a localized entry restriction that we will start with wet markets, and we will do this also in other popular areas like supermarkets in order to thin out the crowds and reduce transmission risk in these areas.